worse than the total agony of being in love?